Two, Cynthia and I Bengals. Since it, my camera went dead. Yeah, and I saw that it was very close to dead. So I got it back. And I, well, it took only like 2 minutes to get it back up. Come on, get it. Game's basically over if you get it.
It's basically over.
No, I couldn't get out.
Chances of getting that done, slim and none. And I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. It was McCaffrey. And they showed off a nice juke of the defender before the next wave could bring it down.
Okay,
whistles now and a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 1:51 left.
So Harris Douglas, how are we going to turn? Just saying, I don't want to get copyrighted, so I turned off all of me.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Roethlisberger going to throw it. And complete right side of the court. Still staying on his feet. Are you serious? And finally, down he goes.
Okay, basically over. Just get a run.
Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. As they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. A great play.
Okay.
Taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Bears will extend their lead.
Oh, no.
Now Roethlisberger will head to the line as his guys will go for two.
Okay, this is gonna be...